Main goal is for off-leash training, but he can use some good manners training as well. But when I'm at home, like, and my parents come over, he likes to go in between people's legs and jump on them. Also, when, like, I'm at a place different than my house, he can't calm down. He just, like, has to pace back and forth or play, or he won't just lay down.